The Czech flag waved by Steve Ireland to greet the first.